Hey guys, it's ShadowFlyer. So the last few months have been kind of hectic for everyone, but because of everything going on, my orders to get moved to Texas got pushed back several months. But in the meantime, I've gotten to do some flight instructing at a local flying club, which has been really fun. And my very first student, whose name is Trey, he came in about a month ago and he was looking for his very first official flight lesson. And he was wanting to get his private in about 2 months. So we hit the books hard. I've given him lots of homework to read in terms of airplanes, flying, and how everything works. We've flown just about every other day. And after about a week of waiting for a student pilot certificate, he got the solo. So let's get to that footage right now.
Left, right, forward, aft. Clear prop.
What you're watching now is the day of his first solo. We went out that morning to give him one last run through before I signed his endorsements, and his dad, who is also a pilot, actually got to ride along in the back to get an idea of how much he's learned in the last couple weeks of training. So we did two quick laps in the pattern before getting out and letting him try things on his own. I didn't have to aid him at all during this portion, so I knew for sure that when I got out, he would be fine. He's been ready for this day for almost a week and a half at this point, so I was confident in his ability to control the airplane. I'm going to fast forward through this part just to save some time, but it was easy to say both his dad and I were very impressed with how well he was doing after flying for less than a month. After we got out, I signed his logbook and he was off to the races. We stood off to the side of the hangars to watch and we listened from a handheld radio. It was a quick flight, just three laps in the pattern, but well, I'll let the video speak for itself.
Clear prop.
Wood County.
Taxi shackles.
Wood County traffic, we're at 26 Bravo Golf, downwind 10, Wood County. Wood County, 283 Bravo Golf, final runway 10, Wood County.
Wood County traffic, Cirrus, right turn out off 10, leading the traffic pattern to the south, Wood County.
Here we go.
Whew.
All right, runway 10. Okay, the wind correction, good. A little bit of crosswind.
Traffic, we're 283 Bravo Golf, go around 10, okay.
Alright, here we go. Okay.
Wood County traffic, we're 286 Bravo Golf, base 10, Wood County.
Alright, here we go.
Okay, park, brake.
Wood County traffic, Warrior 26 Bravo Golf will lead the parking to the south, Wood County.
Fuel selector, best tank, right, I'll go back to left. Alright, left tank, looks good. Door is nice and closed, mixture.
Wood County, 283 Bravo Golf, crosswind runway 10, Wood County.
Forward and aft. Alright, here we go, 2000.
Okay, right at 2000, car beat, let's check that. Okay, good. I'm gonna do left magneto.
Looking at traffic, Archer 57 Bravo Golf is 3 miles out of the field, gonna fly 2500 foot down.
Right. Back to left. Yeah, both, okay, they look good, look the same. Suction gauge is at 5 inches. Ammeter. Heat on, okay, good. That's working well. Instruments all in the green, and we'll bring throttle back to idle. Okay, power plant checklist complete. Okay, here we go. Seats and seat belts upright and secure, stabilator trim set to neutral. Bring that up a little bit. Flaps, we'll set that for 10 degrees, regular, completely normal takeoff. Fuel quantity, we have just, looks like around 40 gallons, between 36 and 40 gallons. Takeoff briefing, we're going to rotate at 60, climb at 85, glide speed is always 85, and then our fuel, again, we have between 36 and 40 gallons for that. Door, again, it's locked, crew window as required.
Wood County traffic, Archer 337 Bravo Golf, 4 miles south of the field, 2500, preparing to overtop, overfly the field at 25. Wood County.
Wood County, 283 Bravo Golf, base runway 10, Wood County.
Okay, so I have to wait for him. Okay, traffic in sight. We did. Okay, yeah, door's locked, crew window, this is shut. Runway marking is confirm, this is runway 10 and parking brake.
Wood County, 283 Rebel Golf, final runway 10, Wood County.
Alright, after this go, take off. I don't see any traffic. Alright. Park and brake off. Mix picture will be full rich, landing light will be on.
Kenny Trip, Archer 337 Bravo Golf, over top of the field, 2500 front, it's up to 45 to downwind for runway 10 Wood County.
There you go. Sorry, fuel pump is on, PW, you don't need that compass heading. Looks good. Take off my brakes. Wait for him to actually touch down. Our landing check, our runway check was complete ahead of time. Alright, come on. County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, departing runway 10 Wood County. All right. Okay.
Yeah, traffic 23 Bravo Golf, clear 10. Okay.
There we go. Wind correction over there. Full power. All right. Engine sprints in the green. Airspeed's alive. Rotated 60. All right. Just slowly pull back. There we go. Already popped off. Maintain the center line. Aim for that 85. Climb speed. Wow, this thing is way faster. Popped right off. Okay, clear of obstacles above 70 and positive rate of climb. We can take out that notch of flaps. Okay, aiming for 85.
Wood County traffic, Archer 37 Bravo Golf on the 45 to downwind for runway 10 Wood County.
Oh, I see him. Okay, so I have to extend my climb out, looks like. Don't want to get too close.
County traffic, Archer 37 Bravo Golf has joined the downwind for runway 10 Wood County.
Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, turning left crosswind, runway 10 Wood County. Okay, we're at our altitude. You can continue the turn, but don't climb. Alright. Okay. No traffic in sight.
Wood County traffic, Archer 337 Bravo Golf, sim engine out 10 Wood County.
Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, turning left downwind runway 10 Wood County. Okay, we are very, very high up. Okay. Let's get some down trim. Reduce power. Get down to 1700.
Wood County 283 Bravo Golf crossing runway 1836 on Alpha Wood County.
Okay. Alright, we're at 1700 pattern altitude. Get a little more up trim now. I get that guy plenty of space. Okay, maintaining 100 miles an hour pattern speed at 1700. Alright, coming up B, we can reduce our power. Slowly begin our descent, aim for 90, and we are under 115, so I can get that first notch and flaps in.
Power,
I will turn.
County traffic on 3227 Bravo Golf, touch and go 10 Wood County.
Wood County traffic, 703962 on left downwind 10 Wood County.
Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, turning left base runway 10 Wood County.
Okay, so we're on base. That second notch of flaps and a little more speed. Second notch.
Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, turning final runway 10 Wood County.
Oh man. Whoa man. Okay, get that third notch in. Okay, we are definitely too high.
Wood County traffic, Archer 37 Bravo Golf, turning crosswind for runway 10 Wood County.
Wood County traffic, 703961, left base 10, number 2, Wood County.
Alright, we have all three notches aiming. That landing speed, we're a little low. A little more power, aiming for third stripe, keep that centered in the window. A little more power, come on. Okay. Maintaining center line.
Wood County traffic, 703961, turning final, number 2, Wood County.
And reduce the idle flare out. Okay. Okay, flaps down to 10 degrees, full power. And rotate.
County traffic, Archer 37 Bravo Golf, downwind for runway 10 Wood County.
Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, touch and go runway 10 Wood County.
Oh man, that, God, wow. First landing alone ever, that is crazy.
Wood County traffic, left flight 3, a medevac helicopter,
okay.
5 miles south, transition northbound, 1700, long I-75, northbound, Wood County traffic.
Okay, we have a positive rate of climb, clear of obstacles, over 70. Okay.
Wood County traffic, Archer 57 Bravo Golf, SIM engine out, 10 Wood County.
Okay.
And the Archer with the SIM engine, where are you at, downwind base?
We're on downwind, we're just past the approach end of 10 now.
Alright, what's the altitude?
We're descending through 1500 now.
That'll be climbing up about 2200.
Alright, sounds good, should be no factor.
Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, turning left crosswind, runway 10, Wood County.
Wood County traffic, 7062 on, clearly active, Wood County.
County traffic, last flight 3, medevac helicopter is about 3 miles to the south, northbound at 2200, following I-75, Wood County traffic.
I can see them from here, oh my god. Okay, focus. Reduce airspeed to 100, pattern altitude, or pattern airspeed, and... Oh, I never announced my downwind. Well. Okay. Coming a beam, we can reduce power. Start our descent, aim for 90. And get our first notch of flaps. We are under 115. First notch of flaps. Okay, a little high last time, and a little lower, and I was a little low.
County traffic, Archer 227 Bravo Golf, clear runway 10 Wood County.
Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, turning left base, runway 10, Wood County. Second notch of flaps then. Start our turn to final. Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, turning final runway 10, Wood County. Alright, we got our third notch of flaps in. Okay, good glide slope, looks like. Reduce power a little bit more. Okay. Stabilized approach.
Wood County traffic, Lifeline 3 minute helicopter about 3 north of the airport, out of 2,200, descending 1,700, Wood County.
Okay, a little low, add some power, not too much though, but. Keep that third stripe centered. Cool man, cool man. Okay, okay, we're good, we're good. Use power to final, flare, flare. Beauty, absolute beauty, okay. Good. Flaps down, I'll do one more. Okay, and rotate. Just nice and easy. Oh, beautiful takeoff, all right. Okay, aiming for 85. Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot. Touch and go, runway 10, Wood County. Oh man, that is fun. That is a lot of fun. Wow. Okay, we are clear of obstacles. Positive climb, definitely above 70, so put that notch of flaps down, going very fast. Increase pitch. About 1,200 feet up, so we can turn crosswind. Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, turning left crosswind, runway 10, Wood County. Okay, staying under that 30 degree turn. Okay, continuing. Ascent, ascent. Yeah, ascent to 1,700. Alright. Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, turning left downwind, runway 10, Wood County. Alright, come on. Okay, we're at 1,700, 100 miles an hour, we'll bring back power so you don't climb or gain too much airspeed. I wonder if they can see me. No, they definitely can. Okay. Alright. Coming a beam, it can reduce power significantly. Start our descent, we are under 115. First notch of flaps. Aiming for a 90. Give myself a little more room for this base. All right. Aiming for 90, looking for traffic. Okay. Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, turning left base, runway 10, Wood County. About 30 degree
tank in there. Give me a little more room for my base. Okay, there we go. Alright, second notch of flaps in. Start our turn for final. Ooh, wow. Okay, I'm a little high up.
What county traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, turning final, runway 10, what county?
Okay. Reduce, actually, last notch of flaps. Reduce power, sink a little bit. Right when I see it start to go back to red, I'll kind of try to feel that sink. Okay. Starting to turn red, don't want to glass right through it, so. Okay, we're a little low now, a little more power. Keep that third stripe in the center, maintain center line, aim for. Maintaining center line. Okay. Okay. A little bit of floating, but whatever. Okay. Get off on this taxiway.
Wood County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, clear of runway 10, Wood County.
Okay. After landing checklist, wind correction. Ooh, it is hot. Okay, man, that was sick. That was sick, man. Okay. That was awesome. God, that feels good. That's so sick. Okay. After landing. Oh, forgot that. Sorry, Andrew. Okay. Flaps up. Mixture. Leave it out just a little. Transponder. Keep that on. Pitot heat. Still off. Auxiliary fuel pump, turn that off. Strobes, I will just keep that on because it's daytime. Car heat still off. And wind correction, we have the after landing checklist complete. Alright. Slow down for these turns.
County traffic, Cherokee 5592 Foxtrot, crossing runway 3618 on Alpha, Wood County.
And strobe is on for that.
Here comes big guy on campus.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay. We did it. Came back in one piece. Live.
Wood County traffic, you got medevac and life flaps for 7 miles to the southeast, 1,700 feet. It's going to be northbound for downtown Toledo. Wood County.
Good job. Thank you. I did it. Came back in one piece.
I did it.
And I'm not a bit surprised.
Oh, that was awesome.
Come on out, man.
Oh.
I am so proud of you. That was awesome. That was crazy.
When he got back, his dad and I were very excited to congratulate him. Not only were we relieved that the airplane was back in one piece, but we were very proud of his very first solo. I took much pleasure in cutting off the tail of his shirt, and if you don't know the history behind why we do that after your first solo, please look it up, because it's some great history. I enjoyed getting to do that, knowing that he no longer needed me in order to fly the plane. Just a week after his first solo, Trey got himself signed off for his first solo cross country. And after he gets some more experience on his own this week, we'll be doing a few final review flights before he gets to go take his private pilot check ride. I'm looking forward to these last few weeks of training, and I'm sure that in a couple weeks he's going to be ready to impress the examiner with his new skills and abilities in the cockpit. But that's it for today. Hope you guys liked the video. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Have a great day, guys.